We wish to study Google Apps and related applications. So, what are Google Apps? Google Apps are a suite of web-based messaging and collaboration applications that Google hosts on their own servers. Google provides these applications as a service rather than as software to download and install. To access these applications, you simply use a web browser on a computer that's connected to the internet. Why Google Apps? It is because lower infrastructure cost. All your email is stored securely on Google servers, so you do not need to have the email server. Ability to further consolidate email platforms. We eliminate duplication of service by moving to one email, calendar and file solution, providing students, faculty and staff with state-of-art tools. Lower support cost. Because Google hosts the email and calendar services, there is no more email client software to maintain on your computer. Innovative solutions. We can leverage the powerful collaboration tools of the Google Apps platform to provide the university community with easy-to-use tools for sharing information and getting work done efficiently. Highly scalable environment. With Google Apps, our email capacity continues to grow automatically. Access to services from anywhere, anytime. It is because we can use the Google Apps from computer or mobile or tab, any devices with internet connection. Security and survivability. Google security resources are world-class services, and so we can say that security and survivability, for that we should not worry at all. Google X offers strong and extensive service infrastructure, so we should not worry about our security. State-of-the-art features. With Google's next generation applications, faculty, students and staff operate in an environment of information collaboration. What does Google Apps include? We can say it includes Drive, Docs, Slides, Sheets, Gmail, Contacts, Groups, Photos, Meet and many more. Advantages of Google Apps. Lots of storage. We have 25 GB of online storage for your email. Enhanced message organization and retrieval. We can manage the labels, we can manage the folders, we can search the messages. Wow, that's very good about Google Apps. Easier calendar sharing. If we have made our calendar, we can share that with our friends, our students and whomsoever we want. Integrated chat. Google is providing Google Talk, which is for instant messaging service. So that way also it is very good. Real-time collaboration. If we want to collaborate for Google Doc, Google Sheet, say if you want to write the marks of many students and among many faculties will be writing to it, we can do collaborate between the faculties. That is really amazing. Easy to build team websites. With Google Sites, your team has the ability to quickly publish a robust internal website on which to gather all sorts of shared information such as documents, spreadsheets, presentations, files and videos. You can even embed Google Google Calendars and other gadgets on your site. So next we want to study the Google Drive.